This is the second attempt. You can see the old piece of jade is kind of close to what it was before, but not exactly. It's not confirmation that can be used as a precise compass, but at least it's showing that it works reliably well the same time every time.